Okey, nasihat yang Anna paling ingat is bila Kak Syah cakap kalau nak senang kena susah dulu. Maksudnya kalau you tak boleh buat perkara itu, tak apa, you kena berusaha, berlatih and bekerja keras lagi, and insyaallah you akan berjaya. And thank you so much to all my supporters for being there for me. Without you guys I wouldn't be here, and I hope to make you guys proud. Terima kasih.